Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav from Automation Step by Step, and today we are going to learn how to run a put API request using Karate framework. This is going to be very easy and very interesting, and I will go step by step and we will learn what is put and how to run a simple put API request in Karate. So let's get started, and first let us see what is the put HTTP method. So put in HTTP is a method that is used to update a resource or a resource's data on the server, and it is used in the APIs whenever we want to modify a resource, and it actually replaces the resource. So whenever you want to replace the old data of a resource with a new data, we can use the put method. There is also a patch method in HTTP, which is for a partial update when you do not want to completely replace the resources data but want to do some small change or update in the resource, then you can use patch. Otherwise, we can use put. Sometimes put and patch are used interchangeably, and it also depends on the development or design of the APIs, but mostly if you want to replace the complete resource, use put, and for a partial update, use patch. And in put API request, we will also need the body data or the payload, as we have seen in the post method. With this, let's get started and see a very quick demo. Step number one is we have to create a new feature file under our SRC test Java folder. So I will go on my Eclipse, and here in the Karate project that we have created earlier, I will go to SRC test Java folder here, and I have a test package here. I will go here. I have all my feature files here. So I will do a right click here, new file, and I will give the name put.feature. You can give it any name. And I will remove all this data and create a new feature and scenario. So we have done step number one. Step number two is we will add feature and scenario description. So here I will say feature, and I will give the name as put API demo, and then scenario I will give put demo 1, and now I will write the statements to run our request. So here you can use any of your sample APIs, or if you want to get some online sample APIs, you can get from this website req.res.in. I will go and go to req.res.in, and here I will scroll down and find some put API, and yes, here is a put API. So let me just check it here. Yeah, here it is. This is for updating. I will click here, and I have got the endpoint here, the request body here, the response status code, and this will be the response. And to get the complete URL, I can click here on the endpoint, and I will copy the URL from here. So I will create the API request. Let us see some examples. So here in this example, I will be creating a very simple put API request, and here I will say given URL, and then I will have to give the request body. So I will say given URL, and will copy and paste the URL here, and then I will say and request, and now here we have to give the body of the put request. So let me just copy the body from here, from this example, and I will add it here, and let me just put everything in the same line. And I hope you remember in the earlier session we have also learned how we can get this request body from a file, and the same can be done here as well, but for now I am keeping it very simple. I have added the body here, and then I will say when method is put, then status, I will check status is 200. So that's it, a very simple request. So here as well we can see when method put, then status 200, and if you want you can print the response status, headers, cookies, etc. So let me just say and print response, and I will save this. Also, if you want, you can do a right click and say pretty format. And let us now run and check. I will do a right click, run as cucumber feature. And this is done. Let me check the report. I will go to the karate reports folder under the target folder under my project, and then I will go to the karate summary.html. And yes, you can see this is our put feature file. And if I go, everything is fine. And if I check the response, it is giving me a valid response. So we are able to run the put API request, and all the other features and options you can do as we have discussed in the post example. You can add backgrounds, assertions, we can get the request body from a file, we can also match the response from a file. All this we can do in a put request as well. So with that, I hope now you are very confident with the put API request in karate, and I hope all this was very useful. Do some more hands-on, and if you have any issues, let me know. I will see you in the next session. Thank you for watching, and never stop learning.